Charlie.
What's up, mister? Good. How you been?
I'm been good.
Nice.
This bridge is really high up in the air. We were in Green Bay. This bridge is really high up in the air. Holy shit. I'm not looking. I'm just looking straight ahead.
What bridge are you on?
Oh, the Leo Freeway. Ah, my fucking shit. My goddamn, thing tried kicking in. The Leo Freeway bridge is really fucking high. Look, you can see the fog.
Have we ever been on that bridge? The Leo Freeway or something?
Leo Freeway. It's on I-43.
I-43. Yeah, I don't remember it.
It's a really high bridge. It was off the ground. I was right in the middle. You're off the ground really high. Holy shit.
What?
Yeah.
Well, you kind of freak out going over bridges, don't you? You and Lisa both?
Yeah. I just wanted to go over the bridge because I-41, the freeway part of it, was really busy.
Yeah. My mom is the same way, though. She always freaks out going over the bridge.
Good evening. We are at the site of the opening of the Five Below that just opened. So, I got some stupid shit. Number one, this. I guess I'm on Mukbang channel now. And I got a sample pack of gummies for $2.
Oh my gosh, they look like a D-pad.
Show the camera. It's a mukbang for a reason. Yep, there we go. I got Oreo popcorn that is specialty tea flavored, and I got two drinks for later. Got two drinks for later. Shit. I got Liquid Death because I really enjoy their tea. My main wanting to try is the gummies.
Oh shit. That's okay.
Okay. Oh, I don't want to try the gummies for last. Okay. These are caramel pandas. If you guys don't know what Hello Pandas are, go get some. They're fucking amazing. This is caramel. Holy shit. That tastes like a caramel latte. Holy shit.
Bro.
I can vibe it. I can vibe it. Okay. Okay.
That is good.
Mmm. Mmm. Next. My taste buds are gonna fucking hate me. Got pickle, got Oscar Mayer hot dog, and Kraft mac and cheese. I'm a little worried about the mac and cheese ones, but I guess that's what we're here to do, is to try them. Can we open this up? Oh, yeah. Oh, there's six noodles. Okay, let's open this up. Start with the pickles. I'm really happy to say that is lime and not pickle. There's a pickle gummy, guys. That's a really strong lime. Okay, I'm worried that the mac and cheese one's gonna taste like mac and cheese, so.
That really tastes like orange.
Oh, thank God, it's orange. Okay, orange. You're right, no, it's definitely orange. Okay, next. Those are the Oscar Mayer hot dog ones, as you can see. That's really fruity. That's really fruity. Holy shit. That was my Sprite from earlier. Doesn't taste like shit now. Verdict. They're good. I was really happy that it didn't taste like pickles, because that would ruin my taste of pickles for the rest of my life, probably. Okay. My most favorite thing out of my collection of little items I bought definitely was this. Thanks, Five Below, for wasting my credit card money. Holy shit. These are really good. Cheers.